Thank you. Hari Ram, Hari Ram, Ram Ram, Hari Hari, 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 Hari Ram, Hari Ram, Die Mönche. Ganges King. All glory to the assembly of the All glory to the assembly of the All glory to the assembly of the All glory to Shri Guru and Shri Gauranga. All glory to Shri Guru.
Oh, Krishna Playa Sina Mona.
I'm also we'll be having a sacred time meeting this morning at around 10 o'clock in the seminar room. So those who are doing book distribution or are interested in book distribution, can please come along for that 10 o'clock in the seminar room. I think that's it. Any other announcements? Anything else? Okay. So we have some quotes from Shiva Prabhupada about book distribution. This is from Nectar Distribution, Managing and Supporting Distribution. Special treatment for book distributors. Sometimes devotees are promised a plate of Mahaprasadam for the biggest distributor. There is no harm. Actually, one should try to serve Krishna to his or her full capacity without thought of any reward. Service is itself the reward. But this takes time to actually realize, and until that platform is achieved, some pressure or inducement is required. Jai Srila Prabhupada. So there are 10 offenses in the matter of chanting the holy names of the Lord, and there is problem number one. Number two,
consider the names of the demigods and the Shishas on the Mahama to be equal to or independent of the names of the Shishas.
Number three,
consider the names of the scriptures on us.
Number four,
and last things that they can just show on the Shishas and service in the Vedic version.
Number five,
consider the joys of chanting the Hare Krishna as a Kashmish.
Number six,
to give some interpretation of holy names to the Lord.
Number seven,
to commit this to the heart to give some strength to the holy names of the Lord.
Number eight,
to consider the chanting of Hare Krishna as one of the auspicious rituals and activities of all the various spiritual activities of karma and
nanda. Number nine,
to instruct the faith of justice about the glories of the holy names of the Lord.
And number ten,
to have complete faith in the chanting of the holy names and to maintain material attachments.
It is also an offense to be inattentive while chanting. Anyone who claims to be a Vaishnava must carefully guard against these 10 offenses in order to quickly achieve the desired success, which is
Krishna Prema.
Now let us offer our respectful obeisances unto all Vaishnava devotees of the Lord,
who can fulfill the desires of everyone to satisfy our duties, and who are full of compassion for all conditioned souls.